from a fisheries management perspective, it's essential that we know how many genetic stocks there are because, and this is not just for oceanic whitetips, this is for all sharks and all fish actually, because you want to preserve the genetic diversity that exists out there. And the reason for that is because the genetic diversity allows animals, all organisms, to adapt to changing environmental conditions.